On a low set of rings, slowly lower yourself into the bottom of a dip while trying to deload your feet. Try to put the weight on the back of your toes so you get an adequate stretch. Elbows and hands should remain in close to your ribs. If this does not happen naturally, double a power band over and put it around your wrists or around your elbows, depending on which is flaring out.